First of all, can you tell my readers who you are? I know who you are.
Oh, this is Yellow Wolf, and I'm Skylar Gray.
All right.
We're presenting an award tonight, Best Video Woody.
Best Video, that's a pretty big one to be presenting. Are you excited?
Yeah, I think we got first tonight, so we're going to set the awards off. I'm excited to see who gets it. I got my vote is on A-Track, Bob Streisand, because he kills it.
Duck Sauce is where it's at.
Duck Sauce.
So last time I saw you at South By, you were playing Beauty Bar inside to a couple dozen people. Trunk Music wasn't out yet. A lot has changed in the last year. You want to so do you smoke more or less bud now that you have so many people listening to your music?
I don't smoke weed, god damn it.
What about in this club, Yellow?
Hey man, I grew up smoking herb. My folks, they grow weed, you know, I'm in the culture, but I had to stop. Ask me why I had to stop.
Why did you have to stop?
LSD. A bad drug. Don't fuck with it. Alright, so there. That's why I don't smoke weed. I did enough drugs, you know. I was Jim Morrison by the time I was 18. Dancing with naked Indian.
So Skylar, what are you working on right now? What do you have coming out?
I'm working on an album. It's almost done actually. And I just signed with Interscope through Wonderland. And I have a single coming out this spring.
That's awesome. And are you're not from Alabama too, are you?
No, I'm from Wisconsin.
No.
Yeah.
Representing the Midwest.
Yep.
That's awesome. You must be
still country though.
It's still country. It sticks, man.
Oh, I know. I'm from Maine. I know. There's country all over the U.S.
The whole world is country.
Right.
Outside of every big city is country. Know that.
Right. Yeah.